know. You'll loot, you'll rape, and kill every last one. You're gonna do exactly what they tell you to do.
Excuse me, young man. May I ask you a question?
Sure. Would you like to come down?
No.
Come on.
May I introduce myself? Here's my card.
Oh, this is Hubert. We just got married. We're on our honeymoon.
I did overhear just a wee portion of your conversation, and I would like to ask you a question, if you don't mind.
I have no mind. Anything you'd like to know? No.
Well, this may sound a bit naive, a foolish, really. I don't know why I feel so embarrassed. Well, I being a visitor from another generation like myself.
You're cool.
Oh, Hubert, did you hear? I'm cool.
What would you like to know?
Why?
Oh, you mean this?
Yes. Why that? I mean, is it because you're... Please forgive me, but are you a hippie? It's a whole family!
Who are you, heroes?
Medusa.
Aretha Franklin.
Hey, big daddy. Little daddy. Big daddy, I'm talking to you. You ask me why. It's very simple. It's like a long, silky strand coming down my ear, coming down from my shoulder and down my neck and off my eye. It's like this groovy time. You know what I mean?
That's very interesting. You see there, he does it for the sensual experience. That's why.
She asks me why. I'm just a hairy guy.
I'm hairy noon and night.
Hair, that's a fright.
I'm hairy high and low. Don't ask me why. Don't know. It's not for lack of breath, like the Grateful Dead. Darling, give me a hand with hair. Song
guilt. Be whoever you are, do whatever you want, just so long as you don't hurt anybody, right?
Right on.
Right?
Right on.
Now remember this, kid, you say, and don't you forget it. I am your friend. Get it? I would just like to say that it is my conviction that longer hair and other flamboyant affectations of appearance are nothing more than the male's emergence from his drab camouflage into the body plumage, which is the birthright of his sex. There is a peculiar notion that relicant plumage and fine feathers are not proper for the men.
What?
That is the way things are in those species.
Thank you, none of you kids.
You see him over there? That's you 2 years from now.
You see her over there? That's you 1 year from now.
I love your dress. Call me Thursday.
Well, actually, I want women to dress.
Democracy's dog.